We know very little about the rays in New Zealand. We've got a few species, but very little research has been done on them. And they're really important in estuarine ecosystems and coastal ecosystems. So we need to learn as much about them as possible. My research is in the Tauranga Harbour with two of the ray species we've got here, working out what they're doing while they're here and trying to uncover some of the mysteries about them.